South Australian opposition's making education reform the centrepiece of its pitch to SA voters, with a plan to offer preschool to three-year-old children. The announcement was made at SA's last Labor state convention before the next state election in March, as the party kicks into campaign mode.
At an important conference ahead of next year's state election, the opposition leader delivered an impassioned speech centred on young children.
State Labor will ban banks from using schools to recruit child customers. State Labor will ban mobile phones from the classroom.
Peter Malinauskas promised a Labor government would make preschool available for children from 3 years of age from 2026 and launch a Royal Commission to reform early childhood learning.
The Royal Commission will examine learning in the first 1,000 days of life, the delivery of three-year-old preschool, including the system of long daycare, the access and quality of out-of-school hours care. It's a big list. We'll work fast and work hard to get it moving and get it right.
One of its goals would be to make outside school care more affordable.
School days ending at 3:30 is not compatible to the modern working family. That also needs to be addressed.
The SA government says the current system is working well.
Of course, we are very keen to make it as the best it can be. Do we need a Royal Commission? I would doubt it.
The Labor Party says it has more education plans to reveal in the coming days, and that policies in education, health and the environment will be key selling points at the upcoming state election. The government is concerned about the costs of Labor's new policies. Joel Philp, Sky News, Adelaide.